I've seen a change in the way that I have been treated since I started on this road. And that is not so much about, well, I suppose in part it's about a changes in society, but I think more importantly it has been about a change in me. When I started out, I used to have a lot of abuse. People shouting at me in the street. I've had physical violence. I've been punched in the face and had stones and bricks thrown at me, harassment from kids and all sorts of things. But I re reached a point, I suppose, where I wasn't willing to stand that any longer. And up to then, if I'd been abused, the reaction was to sort of run home, cry, shut the door, cry my eyes out, and I'm never going to go out there again. And I thought, no, that's not right. I'm not doing anything that is not illegal, or is affecting anybody else. And I have to challenge this behaviour against me, not run away from it. So I had to learn how to become assertive, not to become aggressive. Or to lower myself to their level, but find ways of dealing with situations. Also, my demeanour has changed that in large part I played the part of a victim. I used to walk around with my head down, not looking at people in the face. Even to the extent in my early days of transition, I would, if I was out at night, and I was walking down a road and somebody was coming the other way, I would cross over the road to get away from them. I mean, it all seems a bit ridiculous now, but it was motivated by fear. And I learnt that it was more positive for me and my self-respect that I didn't do those things, that I carried myself in a positive way, and that I breezed through life like anybody else does. And it is surprising how one's change of posture and attitude changes the way that people deal with you. And it's rare, if ever, that I get challenged now.